just on the way to St Martin's Battery, Dover. Let's check this thing out. The gun battery itself was constructed in 1870, which has been sort of not as big as this. All this red brickwork was put in the Second World War, covering up the existing battery from 1870.
So you can see there, the depth going around, you can see what modifications of the Second World War, they filled all that in. You see the rails for the guns, and that's right there. Here, and there. So all of that has been filled up in there during the Second World War. All of that in front of us is all built up and filled in for the gun that was positioned there in the Second World War. You can see the semicircle of it there, around here. This was all went deep. And the original gun position from 1870 was down. Way down. This is the Second World War one that looks out over the channel towards northern France. So there it is, that's one position, one of three positions. All that top section, the Second World War, pretty much the below section around here is from the 1870s. That's mad how it's been converted. It's exactly the 1870s battery is exactly the same as the Citadel battery. I've got a video on that. And Langdon battery, that's up on Langdon Cliffs over there. I've not been to that Coast Guard station on top of it, but it's quite interesting. Someone's had a toilet. And that's the room above each emplacement. So obviously the 1870 gun batteries weren't compatible, so they had to modify it like they've done here with the roof and all that jazz. This is 1890s tunnel, built for the magazine for St Martin's Battery. So it's a little burnt out down here. That's the Second World War deep shelter. That goes down to the deep accommodation shelter. We'll go down in a minute. We'll carry on going to the magazine. From 1890. A couple of window things there. Yeah, it's quite interesting to see this again actually. So this is where they kept the cordite for the guns in. Must have been. Archcliffe Gate's got a magazine that was used for this battery. And remember that big room we went in? Echoey. Yeah, but this is the older one, I suppose.
Is that the way they brought it in?
Possibly, yeah. Yeah, so look at this door frame. Got the hinges on it. That one in the Archcliffe Gate still got the door attached to it. That's amazing. Yeah, ventilation pipe. So they could open this up to the public, couldn't they, really? Yeah. On the open days. I think people thought it goes further on, but it's just that's just the end of the line, folks. Right. That goes back up. Let's go down to the deep shelter.
part's newer though, isn't it?
Yeah, Second World War.
Yeah.
Because this, obviously, in the 1890s, this wasn't even... What would that thing be? Some sort of water thing, because look at the pipes. Oh. Come up. You see, it's not exactly straight, is it? Do you notice that? Slightly bent over. God, there's a lot of graffiti down here. The last time I was here.
It smells heavier of fire, doesn't it?
Yeah. There used to be mattresses in that down there. I think that's what people. I think people get the idea this was a hospital. I think that you've heard the name, perhaps, but it weren't. It was just accommodation for the gun battery, like South Holland and stuff like that. The black roof, you can certainly see that on video, it's not showing up as well. These are little intersections, cut in there. So there would have been beds and stuff like down there, chairs, tables, I would imagine, like the hospital, under, you know, like the dormitory. And the, I'm talking to you now, Chris.
Oh.
Underground hospital, the castle.
Yeah. It's quite clean, isn't it?
Parts are, yeah. Just that soot, before that fire. God knows when that fire happened. It must have been sort of 80s or 70s. Because I've never known it to
be like that. So if you look at that, you've got the water pipe at the back, the little one.
All right,
and
yeah.
And then you've got drainage, and then those other two pipes run straight across the front.
Straight past it. Yeah, it's weird, isn't it? This has been cut. It's the only deep shutter I know that's got the sinks like this set up.
It's the only one I've seen with the heating pipes coming around it.
That's true, actually, as well, yeah.
So these people were looked after a bit better.
Yeah, in a converted gun battery.
Yeah.
1870.
It's got a drain down.
Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, I didn't see that before. Yeah, so they'd have to put the drain system in and stuff like that, so... Quite interesting. Wonder when they were smashed up.
Shame, isn't it?
There's a lot of dust down there. Shiny dust as well. A lot of asbestos. This is a collapse. This is where the fire was. This is where the actual fire was located. A little soot on the ceiling. Christ. That's the two sections, two parallel tunnels they go to. So this possibly wasn't lined section, intersection like this. Probably just propped up with wood. You can see the tin though, it does go around here. So if there was a...
The tin's still here, that side.
Yeah, so it wouldn't have, the roof can't have been supported with the rungs. Yeah, and this carries on. And that pipe continues. Well, two sides now. Another collapse. There's fresh collapse there. And that is the end of the line, folks. That goes to that entrance of the Grand Shaft Barracks.
Right.
You know, that red brick building.
Yeah. So is this all infill?
It's, I think it's all collapsed.
Right.
So, yeah, because the top of it's all
bowed.
These cracks look bad, folks. Jesus. I've never found no graffiti down here, so you might see if you can find something. You've been slacking lately, I must admit.
Thanks. This must have just... I'm just a bit intrigued why the metal just stops here.
Yeah.
Why didn't they line it to the end?
God knows, mate. They're a bit funny, aren't they, with certain things like fan bays. These connecting sections were unlined.
Yeah.
Perhaps it was just run out of time or run out of money. Something like that.
The pipes continue, don't they?
Yeah, so it must have been, they must have gone to the well, perhaps. Pump.
They don't connect to the water one that goes to the sinks.
Yeah.
Which is why I wondered if it was some sort of...
Well, there's got to be drainage as well, isn't it?
Yeah, but it doesn't connect to it.
Oh, it doesn't?
No.
I wonder if it must have been heating then?
Well, I wondered that, because it would work similar to a radiator, wouldn't it? If there's hot water or whatever going through it.
Yeah.
It would just... The problem is, any graffiti that was in here is going to be under the soot.
Yeah. Royal Engineers probably graffitied the chalk but behind the tin. Imagine that. They probably did.
Tin's thicker than you think, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. You seem to think it's like corrugated sheeting. It's, you know, I suppose it's stuff from nowadays is really thin, isn't it?
Yeah.
If you get an old corrugated aero shot, I say, it's proper quality. Let's have that. That's looking back to the staircase entrance. And that way goes back to the sinks that the pipes seem to just miss. Let's go that way then.
Part of a door or something. That's a hinge, isn't it?
That's weird, isn't it? Huh. Relics. There's an intersections partitioned it off. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? Look at that. Yeah. You can see on the video, look, the black of the soot. Because it's not reflective, is it? It soaks the light up. I think some people do sweep or clean up to make their shots look better. Certainly did that in South Wallenbach, Battery Deep Shutter. These are the intersections again. It's parts of those seat mattress things. Car seats, it looks like. That's probably what was caught fire.
There's a lot of wheels down there, bits of tyre and stuff.
So. Yeah. I see quite a blaze.
It's unpleasant stuff.
Why would someone want to burn in a tunnel? It's a bit strange, isn't it? The only entrance is up. Another car seat. So that garage above us is basically where they get the junk from, isn't it?
Mm,
it's been a garage for quite a few years, isn't it? And this spray painting is not good. Not at all. That's what ruins it. Oh, look at this. More of the water stuff. It goes up and follows it to that box thing at the top.
Yeah. I reckon it's heating. What do you do?
Heating.
Because you'd have a header tank.
One
at the top. Heating.
So that, yeah, possibly that's probably it then. Another part of a door thing there, hinge.
Because if you follow them pipes all the way around, there's nothing connected to them.
No. Certainly is strange. So yes, folks, here we are. Deep shelter of St Martin's Battery. Absolutely amazing. This place is obviously sealed up now, though. Massive bit of wood on it. But, yes, it's good to get in there before they did. Seal it up. Anyway, thanks very much, folks. I'll see you again next week. Messed myself up there with the cabling. Come down this way, didn't I?
that up at some point.
What the hell's going on here?
Wow. That's still got the gates in place.